Hello, grade two. How are you doing? Good morning. Welcome to Science Class with Miss TITI. Okay, yesterday we started the topic with fossil. I decided to film from my slide so that I can learn one or two before I move to the board. Fossil, yeah. And I told you, I in the former slide, you can see what is fossil. A fossil is a print or part of a plant or animal that lived long ago. And I told you some kinds of fossil. I told you some fossil are shaped left in rocks. Some fossil can be old bones or teeth. And I told you some fossil can be very old shell. Fossil can even be wood. You can check my previous video to understand better. So today we're doing the part two of the fossil. I'm using Science Interactive. I've done page 145, chapter 3, lesson 3. Like you can see this picture. This is a fossil. This is a fossil. All right. So I'll be attaching my video here so that you can watch it. Then I'll be putting an additional video for you to see. Then also, these are the words I expect you to click. Please on your smart card. I expect you to create your smart card and put the fossil shape, shell, mud, and layers for spelling. Okay. Now. Okay. One of the animals I'll be talking about today is dragon. Flies, dragonflies, dragonflies lived on earth long ago. Dragonflies lived on earth long ago. Can you see the print on the rock? This is the print of the dragonflies that lived long ago. This is the print of the dragonflies that lived long ago. Okay, then look at these two pictures. I want you to look at these pictures. These are dragonflies. The two pictures are what? Dragonfly. I said, look at the picture. The dragon fossil looks like the dragonflies that lived today. Now, this is alive. This dragonfly is alive. And this one is what? The print. Sorry about that. Can you see the two? Does it look the same? Yes. They look the same. But this is a print and this is the real what? Dragonfly. Now, the fossil looks like what? The dragonfly of today. Can you see the picture alive? Then I put the fossils for you to know the difference, but they still look the same. Now I have a question for you. I said, what has happened for us for the fossil to form? Okay, before a fossil will form, what will happen? The animal has to die. Before a fossil will form, the animal has to die. A living animal cannot form a fossil. A living animal cannot form a what? Fossil. Okay, I think I have one more question. Okay, can a fossil be a shell from an animal that lived recently, and why? Now, fossil cannot be a shell from animal that lived recently. That is what? No. And why? I said a fossil is a print or a part of a plant of all animals that live long ago. That live long ago. Now, dragonflies lived on earth long ago. Can you see long ago? In the past, very long ago. Now, I have two questions for you on the board. Tell what fossil can be. What can fossil be? Because I'm going to ask you in my worksheet. So I want you to read ahead of me before I send in your worksheet. Tell what fossil can be. Don't forget what I told you. Do you? Fossil can be shapes left in rocks. Again, fossil can be shapes left in rocks. Fossil can be very old teeth. Fossil can be very old teeth. Fossil can be bones. Fossil can be shell or wood. Again, fossil can be shapes left in rocks. Fossil can be old teeth. Fossil can be bones. Fossil can be shell or wood. Please always remember this because I will ask you. Then, write the kind of fossil the dragonfly is. Now, in the picture, I showed you the picture of a dragonfly, and the one on the rock, the one on the rock, the one that has the print on the rock. And here I said, write the kind of fossil the dragonfly is. This question is in your book, so try to answer it in your book. The dragonfly is a print or a shape left in the rock. If you look at the rock very well, you see that it's what? It's a print. Is the print of the dragonfly or the shape. You can see the print or the shape left in the rock. All right, I hope you understand this topic, and in case you have any question, I'll be available to answer. And in case you enjoyed this video, kindly give me a thumbs up. Bye, love you.